My dearest Mary, when I left you to come over here, I was scared of losing you. Scared of not coming back. Scared of dying.
Let's go!
But I began this war with a group of men.
Hang in there, Captain.
Men who I owed a debt to.
Go! Go!
Captain, you're not ready for discharge. You walk out of here, you'll be AWOL.
They would send me home, sir.
I ought to be with my men.
Mary, I don't expect you to understand. It isn't my time to come home yet.
Dios mío, it's the captain.
He came back.
I'm not scared anymore.
Those men, they're the descendants of the powerful Mexican army.
Let's go!
That defeated the French on Cinco de Mayo.
Vamos! Vamos!
They're sons of Texas Rangers who brought the rule of law. They're the grandsons of the greatest Indian warriors to roam the American plains. They're my men.
Your predicament is not good, Captain. Perhaps I can offer you a solution.
If you're surrendering, Major, I accept.
Get ready! They're coming!
These men, before the war, I probably would never have known. But because of it, I considered them closer than family.
I'm sorry, Cap. I'm not gonna make it.
My darling Mary. For the rest of my life, if ever I go silent or seem to leave you, even when you're right beside me, you'll know where I am.
Sir, I think it's probably a good idea for you to fall back till we clear the snipers out.
You went AWOL to come back to this?
I think you're just worried he's gonna miss me and hit one of you.